Man, I get this way. My head up to my bed. You know I'm fucking tired. But man, I get this way. Man, I get this way. My head up to my bed. Allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Hello and welcome to CMTV, hosted by
Lauren
and Selena. Today's lunches are beef nachos and cheese pizza. Shout out to the Warrior Marching Band who competed this past Saturday at the Raptor Rumble Marching Band Festival. We received four rewards. The rewards were best percussion, best winds, best drum major, and first place in corps style. Congrats to Mr. Grib and the entire CMHS band. Seniors, it's time to submit your baby picture for the yearbook. Your baby picture should be only you and between the ages of newborn and 2 years old. The image must be clear with good lighting and should be emailed to cmhsyearbook@cm201u.org. The deadline to submit your picture is November 18th. Space is limited this year, so don't put off your turning it in. Today is Mix It Up Day. In Lunch Mods, the PBIS student attendance team will be playing music and sponsoring gaming events, Uno and Jenga. The idea of Mix It Up is to encourage students to identify questions and ask students to move out of their comfort zones and connect with someone new over lunch. It's a simple act with profound implications. Studies have shown when students interact with those who are different from them, biases and misperceptions can fall away.
Here is today's Red Ribbon Week daily fact. Every day, 29 people in the United States die in motor vehicle crashes that involve an alcohol-impaired driver. This is one death every 50 minutes, and annual cost of the alcohol-related crashes totals more than $44 billion.
Next week, CMHS will celebrate Dia de los Muertos, or the Day of the Dead.
October 31st, wear your mask. PG-13 costumes, no masks, no face coverings. November 1st, face painting in the cafeteria. November 2nd, door decorating contest winners announced and celebrated.
What is Dia de los Muertos? For more, here's Jimena.
Dia de los Muertos, otherwise known in America as Day of the Dead, is a Mexican holiday celebrated November 1st and 2nd to pay respect and celebrate the lives of friends and family members who have died. To commemorate them, altars are created to commemorate lost ones' lives using calaveras, human skulls, marigold flowers, candles, and other artifacts symbolizing what are they known for. This holiday originated nearly 3,000 years ago and was celebrated in rural Mexico until the 1980s when it became popular in cities, becoming an urban tradition.
And now for CMHS sports. The Warrior volleyball team season ended Tuesday night after losing to Richards in the first round of the playoffs in two sets. The Warrior football team defeated division rival Kankakee last Friday, 25-22. The Warrior defense did an amazing job containing the K's to help the Warriors win conference and finish the regular season 7-2.
The Warriors face Champaign Centennial tomorrow afternoon.
At 1 p.m. in the first round of IHSA 6A playoffs, all tickets will be $5 for parents, fans, and students. This is an IHSA event, so there is no free admission. Come cheer on your Warriors. Shout out to CMHS alumni Ronald Carroll on being named MSFA Midwest League Player of the Week. Ronald was a member of 2018 football team that was a runner-up for the state championship. Ronald, a junior at St. Xavier, returned two interceptions for touchdowns to help St. X improve the 11th in the latest NAIA poll.
Speaking of cheering on Warriors, cross-country runners JoJo Puku and Brooke Hobbs will compete in the IHSA sectionals meet this Saturday at Metamora High School. Last week, JoJo finished 12th in the sectionals with a time of 60 minutes and 58 seconds, while Brooke finished in 30th with a time of 21 minutes, 55 seconds. Good luck this weekend.
We would like to close out this week's CMTV with a short clip from the Broadcasting Classes Horror Fest competition. And that's all, Creed. Go Warriors!
Yes! help.
How are you?
Fine. What's in the box this time?
You worry about that when we go on site.
All right. Let me finish playing this game.
Fish.
Fish.
Fish can't fish.
The
other day,
me and my mom, we were at the grocery store.
Yeah, but I have to go
pay.
Okay.
I'll be back.
Okay.
Down and as they say, don't be scared. Come with me.
Angelica!